So year two, baby.
Ready to ride and roll. About to get a little silly out there and get a couple tickies. I got no registration. I got expired plates. I'm not even worried.
But you're on Iraq.
On Iraq.
On Iraq. All right, guys. Who's going to be the most fucked up award for this year?
You.
Me? No, I think it's going to be you, Pat.
What do you mean?
You're going to have too much fun, dude.
It's been proven before and before and again that I'm always looking after your ass.
How does that award work?
It basically works by whoever's either on the floor or on top of a table.
I don't know. I'm 44. I got three kids. I'm a dad. Like, I'm actually, shit, I'm like 25 years too late. My irresponsibility days are behind me. Whoever gets the most fucked up will be a surprise to me as much as you.
What'd you do?
It could be him, actually.
There's an award for that?
Yeah.
We'll get skinny.
When he drinks, this dude's shirt comes off. He dances on tables. You could win the most get fucked up award.
That's true. I'm not driving.
Alex Perez. And you.
And
mark it. It's going to happen.
All right. Fine.
You are. Cameraman.
All right. So there was this dude last year.
Yeah.
Had long hair. Kind of looked like Jesus.
Okay.
Yeah. Got in big trouble because we were at the club. I look over. I'm like, who the hell... This dude's taking pulls out of the bottles of the club.
So my answer? This dude right here.
I'm going to keep it under control. I'm 25 this year, so I'm going to keep it under control a little bit.
That's what he said last year.
Thank you for coming. This is our second year. I'm co-founder with this guy. And Blake helps. I don't really know what he does. We're still trying to figure that out. Mike man.
I do things.
He's our hype man.
Thank you so much for coming, baby. Year two, we're back. So amped! Huge shout out to the Marconi Museum for hosting us here. Shout out to Surge Trader, they're the Start Grid sponsors here. And let's go crazy! Let's go, baby! Yeah. Ready to roll!
I know a lot of you remember me. I remember a lot of you.
Who's ready?
Yeah. For a little something silly. I mean, come on.
Legends Rally 2023, let's get it, baby! Yeah. Let's get it!
Relax. Relax.
Give it to me again.
Relax.
No photos.
No photos.
No shame in driving
the Miata. Let's go, baby!
Look what you made!
Let's go! Go, baby! Let's
go. I know, dude. Sweet. Year two at last.
We're back, baby!
We're fucking back!
Degenerates, gamblers, menaces to society. These are all people that will have their day in hell. But there is a ring above that at which the worst of society lives. And that is these people up here that won't get over! Get over! We got an SVJ behind us, my ears, I can't hear. And we're all amped up, all crazy. But we got a pack right here. We got the Marlboro.
Marlboro.
I mean, it's decked out, Testarossa.
Whatever it is.
Marlboro.
What's the best looking car award for this year? What do you guys think?
Best looking car?
Yeah.
Like Greg's M3.
The M3 is nice.
I really like this. Not necessarily the Greg's Testarossa. Honestly, whoever went the most all in, either like the Benz or this on like the wrap, is like the most spirited right there.
Very good pick. But look,
look at that. Might take it.
I think so too.
Yeah, we can't give a pity trophy out for the rally owner, you know.
It's just a GT4. You look like Squilliam Fancy Son.
Do I?
Yeah, your private jet with your private helipad on your private island.
Cops out here, I'll tell you. RS6 pulled over. We're going 30 and after going like 100. Here he is.
Everybody boo him.
Boo him.
throw tomatoes at him. He's like, fuck.
Don't nod at us.
He gets the nod.
Oh, yeah, nice. Entry ticket in one of our own. One of our own.
Do it all.
Yeah. Oh, he's turning around.
He's coming back for you.
Oh, God. Damn. What do you do for a living?
So I work for the California Highway Patrol. Hoorah.
Hoorah. Okay, are we going to get pulled over, you think, or it depends on the speed?
If you're, you know, driving safe and, you know, being courteous to others, and, you know, I won't bug you, but, you know, once you start, you know, speeding and, you know, creating problems on my roads, then.
Okay, so you're laying down the hammer sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
When you have to.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Absolute legend.
It's two brothers doing things. It's two brothers. That's the title of the movie.
It's on sale now.
Schnozzletron.
Yo, what's up, dude?
We're on a golf cart now.
Okay.
Where are we headed?
We're on the Yellow Brick Road to Building 9, 10, and 15.
Yeah, very crazy stuff.
What are we going to do? Lazy River?
Yeah, Lazy. I think we're going Lazy River.
You're going to go down the little silly slide?
Yeah, next time you see me, I'm either going to be sneaking up the closed slide or doing a cannonball. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Bulled up, baby. Bulled up. Yeah, get in there. Yeah,
we got Red Bull, baby. 8 a.m.
Oh, and you're part of Red Bull, huh?
Okay, I'm repping.
Can I have one? Oh, thank you
so much.
Thank
there
you.
There we go, baby.
Real legends of the rally. Ah.
Ready? Here we go.
That's, right. You don't bite it from there.
Do you have a key?
You don't need a key.
Yes, I do.
All right, just fucking drink. Just drink it at the. Just drink it at this point.
Gives you wings. Day two. If you thought I was amped yesterday, you're out of your mind.
We're going to Joshua Tree today. Through the national park. It's gonna be absurd. We got an event storm up there. No, that's a hurricane. Smoking everyone out. We're gonna go to Vegas. There's a Buddha statue. What do you need, okay?
Not much.
Not much at all.
Hell yeah.
Holy shit.
This is the big stretch where we're gonna try and hit.
If you don't hit 180, you're,
180
you might as well not even be on the rally.
This video won't even be done if we try and do that.
No, it will.
Because we'll be dead.
No, we won't. Yeah, dude, hit 208 or something.
Okay,
bro.
Well,
we're fine.
My car tops out at 202.
Oh, so you're saying you got a shit car?
His car can do it.
I can do
but
it.
But it's
yeah.
a different car.
I mean, we'll get high. Maybe we'll get 170.
Bullshit.
Let me know when you want me to drive.
She is really swell.
Good thing we got that unlimited windshield replacements from Porsche, though.
That's true. You finally get to drive it now. This
is like
here it is.
13 months of waiting, and now I got it.
Feel good?
Feels a little too good.
Yeah.
Sort of, we're going to push it. We're going
to
push it.
We got to take your life to the limit.
Yeah.
Come on. Faster, Squire.
You might as well just keep going.
You better not, bro.
Let's go!
So we may or may not have gone somewhere, allegedly, hypothetically, in the range of 83 miles an hour, excuse me.
No, we didn't.
No, we didn't.
Oh.
But we only have 32 miles of range. We had like 48 like 2 minutes ago because of how fast we're going. Vegas is 34 miles away.
It's probably less now.
It's going to be tight. It's laughable.
Relax. Captain, relax.
Relax.
Let's
go.
Johnny, do I have to relax out there too?
He didn't relax. Say the word relax.
He didn't say it.
So I haven't said it once today.
So because you drove fast.
Hey kid, you ready to lose some money, huh? Safety second. That's a good motto.
Police escort, baby. We're lined up. Look at this guy. I'm revving in front of a cop right now. I'm revving in front of a cop, and he's allowing it because I paid him. Yeah.
What's going on, Dan?
It's not looking good. Not looking good at all.
What's wrong?
I think I might run out of gas. I was revving so much that I think the car's already kind of starting to... Yeah, a little bit.
looking good.
Are we done?
Maybe.
Do I look like a normal person right now? Do I not look insane? Yeah. We can get away with it too.
Yeah.
Because we're police escorted. We can do whatever we want.
We can kill a man.
Murder's legal.
Yeah.
We're back.
We're back.
Get on with it. Yes, get on with it.
The Shitty Luck Award. This goes to Adrian and Jordan.
Yeah!
They were in the white R8 and somehow their back windshield got shattered.
How'd that happen?
And they got a ticket, so. The best dress, but also most likely to be in the Mafia Award. Team Elemental Models. Get up your button. Alright, this is the Biggest Balls Award. Huge. Marcos and Lisa, G Mac and Cheesy went.
Yeah.
200.
Yeah. Yeah.
210 miles an hour today. 200 club.
Yeah, you'll never achieve that.
Next year. Pop's Choice Award. Greg and Arthur, Team Mr. Parsons. Get the hell out of here. We get it, you have a Lambo. This is that Julia with Surge Trader. That...
All right.
This one is the Hangover. It goes to Eamon and Blake.
Hey, let's go.
Let's go.
That's huge. How are you so short?
You're a loser.
What a fucking idiot. Blake's
gonna give a speech now.
Oh, you want a speech?
Oh, nice. Yeah, he's gonna give a speech.
I don't often agree with Dan, and I don't often agree with Steven, but I'd say this every day, every night, every afternoon, and it's so true. Dan is a mess. Dan is a waste. Dan is a big, fat mess. Thank you.
I missed the awards last year, so I can't really complain.
Dan needs help. He needs your help.
Have you ever asked yourself the question, how you still look the exact same after like 7 years?
One answer.
Oh boy.
The water.
Climb up, eh?